Time to throw him out like 2 weeks ago, I think.
Misogynist.
You're correct.
All of them, Steve. All of them. give more. They need more.
Arachnophobe.
I heard
she was an arachnophobe as well.
Can someone please tell me what was in the narrative?
Yes.
And then can someone express to the police that gentleman is treating the gentleman here? He told he's gonna kill him. Can someone step in? Because Mr. Policeman is not doing anything about it. Any Muslim can explain it to me about the holes in the narrative. Any Muslims, can you be kind enough and then tell me why there are different Arabic Qurans? And can you be kind enough and tell me which Quran is in the eternal tablet?
He is your friend.
He is not my friend.
Everybody is.
He just came here to change shit.
You are traitor.
White.
You are traitor.
I am grateful that Muslims look at me.
Would you mind doing a quick interview? I'm Louis from the Muslim Society.
I am asking questions to Muslims. If you are not Muslim, no.
I'm just a YouTuber.
I am figuring out which Quran is in the eternal tablet.
Do you mind doing a quick interview after?
Debate Satan.
Satan is devil.
Come and debate, man.
Would you mind doing another alternative interview? My name's Louis.
Son of God.
Okay, son of God debating Satan. Sounds good.
Allah Akbar.
have you been to? Allah al Askar, even Allah is Mars. Look at the Quran. Here's the picture of Mars in it. Why? Because Muslims are forcing Muhammad into the Bible. In the same argument, we can simply say, according to the Bible, Allah is a Mars.
He said, I'm a Messiah, but he died in that torrent. And God wiped my feet.
Ahmadiyya died in that torrent.
In the Bible, God said, go and preach the word, which is what he's doing.
What Muslims going around putting holes in the Bible?
Doesn't matter if they do.
Why do the words always go to swear words and insults and ad hominem attacks? Why don't they stay on the subject?
They don't have a God who changes their hearts. They have a God who destroys their heart. They have a prophet who destroys their heart. Come to Majumad.
Are you all fixated?
Every time.
Jesus is God.
Can you not touch me?
I'm standing here. Don't touch me.
That proves
It's by them attacking you that Jesus is God.
I'm asking questions about the whole
thing. He's provoking us.
No one's provoking you.